Anybody except me.
Come on, I bet y'all got someone famous in your family tree.
Well, there was my Uncle Sherm. He could stick an entire watermelon up his nose.
That's not the kind of famous I mean. Come on, let's do a little digging around your family tree. Family histories of Bikini Bottom. Let's see, square head.